Jungheinrich AKX turret truck with semi-automated warehouse navigation system. Using the proven RFID transponder technology since 2007, the turret truck knows not only its current position in the aisle, but the precise location of every rack position. The Customer Warehouse Management System, or WMS, communicates with the truck in real time using Jungheinrich's proprietary logistics interface. This middleware is modular and can be adapted to any existing WMS. The result is an increase in efficiency and throughput of up to 25% or more. As new product enters the warehouse, a counterbalance forklift stages incoming pallets at the end of the aisles for putaway. In this case, the operator drops the pallet and confirms the floor position. Now, a putaway order is transmitted from the WMS to the truck via Wi-Fi. The logistics interface receives and translates the information with the order displayed on the terminal of the EKX. The location coordinates and the optimized approach to the rack position have already been calculated by the truck. The operator simply applies the truck's right thumb throttle control. The EKX does the work. The optimized diagonal travel path saves time and energy. The approach is very precise, arriving within millimeters. Once the truck arrives, the operator applies the left thumb hydraulic control to enable the automatic stacking process. With this single function, the truck traverses the load into the rack, gently lowers the pallet, and then retracts back to the home position. The load handling is automated as well. Finally, the logistics interface sends a confirmation back to the WMS automatically, simulating a barcode scan. There's no need for the operator to manually scan a barcode to confirm the order, thus saving additional time. The operator puts a pallet away in one of the higher levels of the rack. The next order comes in to retrieve a pallet, also from a high-level rack position, further down the same row. The EKX calculates the fastest way to reach that location is to lower the operator cabin so the truck can travel at a faster speed. At just the right time, the truck automatically begins to lift again. The optimized approach takes the shape of a bathtub. Warehouse navigation always delivers the fastest path. Now the WMS sends a case-picking order to the truck. The EKX is versatile and the system can differentiate this order from a full pallet pick, automatically positioning the operator compartment next to the rack position instead of the forks. The operator can comfortably pick loose cases from the rack. The EKX receives a new order to pull a pallet from aisle 3. The operator tries to enter aisle 5 by mistake, but the warehouse navigation system won't allow it. The truck stops, the operator is notified, and then must drive to the correct aisle. Wrong directions, backtracking, and rack positioning adjustments are all eliminated. Onboarding new operators is easy, thanks to the warehouse navigation. Even an inexperienced operator is performing at a highly skilled level. Companies realize three distinct benefits from the warehouse navigation system. First, an increase in productivity and throughput, up to 25% or more, which can often lead to fleet and labor cost reductions. Next, consistent accuracy due to the precise approach of each pallet location. Finally, it allows the operators to do their jobs much more easily by eliminating the manual driving and position approach. New turret truck operators become experts very quickly due to the simplicity and precision of the warehouse navigation system. Jungheinrich Warehouse Navigation, available on all man-up and man-down turret trucks as well as order pickers. See what the Jungheinrich Warehouse Navigation System can do for you.